Hello, this is Alan Bates with the B Sailing Club, and we're out sailing today in 15 to 20 knots on Galveston Bay in a 34-foot J105. I've got two guys that have never sailed before under the spinnaker, and we're doing a little practicing. So there you see 20 knots, and we're cooking along at 9 knots with pretty close to a beam reach. And you'll see that the spinnaker sheet is cleated. And so we're learning how to sail on the curl of the kite. There's Dale, he's visiting from Lake Ontario. Charles in the corner there, and Kevin is steering at the moment. See, the helm is very neutral. His right hand is on the center spoke. And so we're very nice and balanced here in 15 to 20 knots. We do have a reef in, which you can't see. So the boat is not a lot of weather helm, not loaded up tremendously. And we're cooking along very nicely. So the idea being is Charles's first time here. We're just sailing a little deeper here, and I'm trying to get him to keep the kite rotated a bit. Kevin is keeping a watchful eye on him. Dale is enjoying the ride there. And we're trying to go over a little bit about keeping the wind angle at 150 degrees or so. And so there it is. He's at about 150. So you'll see that the kite is rotated nicely to windward, and you get a nice ride downwind with the asymmetrical spinnaker. You'll also notice the control lines. You'll see some lines hanging off the bow cleat there. They're for the spinnaker snuffer. So Kevin's first time using the snuffer, and we had the kite go up without a problem. And we also got the kite down very easily. Just briefly, you can see the snuffer bunched up at the top of the sail. It makes it very simple for getting it up and down. So here we are with two guys that have never sailed the spinnaker in 15 to 20 knots on Galveston Bay.